Hey guys, what's up? We are back! Woo!
Back at it with this man here, Desmond.
You guys remember little Des, right? So he just hit 4 months on the 14th. What month are we in? April?
Yeah.
April. Alright, so the 14th of April, he just hit 4 months. We are super excited, right? So he's not gonna let me talk. He's gonna wanna come sit with mommy. He wants to sit with mommy always, right? Right? What mommy doing? Come here.
What you talking about? You don't wanna go over there. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Okay. Excuse me, sir.
Tell me about it.
So this whole time we have been in New York. Right now, we'll be here for a couple of months. So just let's get it out there. Are we still moving to Atlanta? Hot Atlanta. This is what everybody keeps asking me. Are we still moving to Hot Atlanta? Yes, we are. We are still moving to Hot Atlanta. Hi, Sticker Pub.
We will be there before you know it.
Right now, we just have some obligations that we are dealing with in New York. So this is first. We're gonna deal with this first. We're building up this cafe. It's called the Thinkubator Cafe. If you haven't heard of it, guys, come by if you're in New York. The Thinkubator organization is freaking amazing. It's based on, so my brother's the CEO and founder of the organization. And basically his organization provides job readiness to high school students. We also have the after school program here. We are also doing a women's empowerment event that I am super excited about, May 14th. So if you are in New York, make sure you come and you come check us out. Doesn't matter what borough you're in. This is basically for women all together, but especially women entrepreneurs, guys. Like, we are going to highlight so many things. We are going to talk about how to start a business, adversity during your journey. We're going to touch on so many subjects. And we will have women, female vendors here. So if you're seeing my YouTube right now and you're interested in joining the vendors, make sure you hit me up. I believe right now the speakers we are good on. I don't want it to be, you know, just speaking all night. I want us to actually network, actually be able to interact and stuff like that. But I already feel like this is going to be huge, a huge opportunity for all women in the Bronx. So, well, not just in the Bronx, but we're in a Bronx location. So, in the Bronx, BX all day, baby, you already know.
Whatever, GA all day. But make sure y'all come and support. Say hey.
Des.
Boom. You don't want to talk?
He don't want to talk today.
No.
So the address here is 128 Alexander Avenue. We are right across from the bridge. So literally we have some customers who literally walk across the bridge here. And they walk back home. It's starting to get nice outside. We are starting up the workouts. You know, we have our energy teas, our protein shakes, along with serving coffee and serving donuts and stuff like that. So with that being said, make sure you guys come out. Make sure you guys visit us. Make sure you look out for all of the things that we are doing. Also, one more thing. So if I have anyone on my YouTube who's able and willing to donate some, either a dress, a tuxedo, shoes, if you do makeup, if you do hair, anything like that, make sure that you guys come out and, you know, visit the cafe and just come and talk to me a little bit about it. We're trying to do something called Operation Graduation, and this is for youth right now who parents can't afford to send them to graduation or prom due to the lack of financial stability. So it is our duty to help the people in our community. So make sure that you guys, if you can, you know, help out, because the youth are the future generation. They are the future. So
bless you.
Thank you. Desmond didn't say it.
He in love with his mama. He always.
He gonna fight you to get to me.
Oh, he mad.
Come here, Papa's. Farted. He just farted. I'm not gonna tell nobody, alright?
Well, you already did.
He about to get mad at you.
Cause he wants you.
Come here, baby. Come to mama.
He's a faker. He just be pretending just to get to his mama. Mommy. Mother.
Bless you.
He wanted me. Look at that. Oh. Damn you. Look. Say hey, look. Boom.
Hi, Stinker Pop. Hi, baby. Hi, Mama's baby. Hi, Mama's baby. Hi, hi, Push. Hi, give Mama tissues. Give Mama tissues. Mwah. Yeah.
Since I've been here in New York, been giving me problems. I've been getting tickets constantly. Got my car towed 2 nights in a row. So, I mean, New York for me, it's been a journey. In the beginning, a journey. But now it's a little better, you know. But people are rude here. They're definitely rude. They wake up with attitude. They're crazy.
We are good.
No. And then, people in New York, they really are super rude. They walk in front of your car. You know, you got people run red lights and just keep going. So you literally got to watch everything that you do. It's a good bit of a difference from anywhere else. That's for sure. And the traffic to me isn't, I guess I haven't been through the traffic when it's like that time of the day. Only one time. And that one time I was in traffic for like an hour and a half. And then I just turned around. Cause I didn't have time for that. But anywhere we go is a place to grow, so. It's always plans.
Growth is a beautiful thing. And I'm still drinking my tea, y'all already know.
I drunk all my tea already. It's been
That's hard. My second one.
It's your second. It's your. You have one and a half. Because and a half of that was still the other.
Okay. I had one at 3 in the morning.
I had one at 2 in the morning.
No, you didn't. Boy, you was in your third drink.
No, I wasn't. I took Brody out.
Oh, okay. So yeah, bro. So basically this, like, coming up, this place literally had nothing. So none of these stores are here. Around the corner, none of it was here. And literally this was like ghost town. And now it's crazy to see like everything that, you know, that's going on here. And it's beautiful, but this is the cafe. It's called the Incubator Cafe and Training Center. Support local, right? And this is the cafe. So this thing right here, we were gonna do Patalios and stuff like that, and turns out that they sent us a default one, so the glass is broke. I'm having some pushback with them of just wanting to fix the glass, but we'll get it together. These pastries right here are from a local bakery. And then this wall right here, we just did this wall yesterday. We still have some spots that we need to do. And we definitely have some stuff coming for the wall. So we're going to have good vibes only on there. We're going to have This Is Us. And we're going to have the pictures of all the youth that my brother has helped over the years, which is super exciting, right? Desmond is acting up. And then here's the cafe, beautiful pictures.
This is one of the shirts that we actually made here. We have the heat press over here. So we're trying to be self-sufficient and be able to do everything ourselves, because at the end of the day, you never know what an intern focus on is going to be in school. So with that being said, if we learn things, then that means that we can teach the interns much more. Lifetime student, you already know. So pictures, one of the favorite, my favorite things about this place right here is the bathroom. So my sister did this bathroom. She did it all glam, glittered out. But the best thing is this right here. So just being able for people to come in and just see this, right? This is amazing. And then this wall right here where it says, don't worry about anything. Instead, pray about it. It's beautiful. And then it has some pictures. I love the glitter. Glitter. And then we come over here. That's Desmond. Welcome. That room back there, we have a lot of stuff in it, so I'm not going to show you guys right now, but this is a nice spot. Also, one of my favorites. Look at this. It's beautiful. Love this vibe. Literally. My sister did this fireplace. So basically, they already had the fireplace. She just went around and she bedazzled all of this. It's beautiful. She's so talented and she won't even know it. Good. Yes. So we have candles. These candles by, I forgot her name, her brand, but her candles smell really good. Oh, here it goes. Soya Essentials. So her candles are really good. You can find her on Instagram. And yes, this is the cafe. We are going to be doing a lot more.
So that's what we have been up to. We are going to be doing a lot more. I think this is lopsided.
A lot more with the community.
Not only a lot more with the community, but a lot more with YouTube. We keep falling off. I'm going to try my best. My best to continuously. I love you. To continuously update you guys. Upload videos. If you're not yet subscribed, make sure you go ahead and subscribe to our YouTube so we can keep putting out these videos.
Tap that
subscribe button. Also tap that bell button so every time we upload a video, you guys can get notified and you can be the first one to watch it and see what's going on in our life. Make sure you follow us on Instagram at fitslovely_desi
and at e_sofit. Try me again.
What you talking about? Me. What he talking about?
Follow me. I know the way.
But that is it for today, guys. We love you guys. And we will see you later. Peace.
Later. Say bye.
Say bye, guys.
You heard him?
This boy.
Something special, I take you on a shopping spree, 'cause I'm so into you, I'm so into you, I'm so into you, I'm so into you, baby. What you like, what you wear, say the name, say the price, put them diamonds on your head, shining like a chandelier. What's your thoughts, what's your fears? Yeah, I need that real love. Talking Bobby and Whitney. You don't gotta worry about nothing as long as you with it. 'Cause shit can get sticky. That's why I keep a glizzy. Ride around through my city. Fuck Cassandra, Kanisha, Kanika and Tisha, Lisa and Tisha and hoes. Fuck them hoes 'cause I don't need them. All them bitches treacherous. They ain't in the field, they on the bleachers. On your back, I start applying that lotion. So deep, I'ma go in. Pulling all on your sewing. I'm Pop Smoke, but you know all my government. All that gangsta shit, you be loving it. She love how I'm thugging it. Shorty Brown and